How to identify this bird from Delaware during December. This is a very well camouflaged bird, but notice the fairly long legs and long neck and bill shape that you would typically associate with the heron family. From there, notice the overall brown plumage with brown streaking on the front of the neck and into the underside, and a textured brown pattern on the upper side, which makes this an American Bittern.